Two chairs were unveiled today honoring fallen police officers. One chair presented to the Florence Sheriff's Department, the other to Florence Police. They memorialize investigator Farrah Turner and officer Terrence Caraway. Both died in connection with an ambush of officers while serving a warrant last year.